Hey guys, welcome to my shop. I'm Dave. In this video, I'm going to make a knife out of a saw blade. This guy's a full tang with dual wood handle. We got some brass and black micarta spacers in the handle with some brass and decorative mosaic pins. We have some file work in the handle here, and the blade is acid etched to get it nice and dark. This video will not include a sheath because I'm going to make a separate video for that. Okay, let's get to work.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. This knife was a lot of fun to make. Doing that file work was a first for me. So was the brass in the handle. Had the video not been so long already, I would have shown some of the complications I ran into using the brass. To sum it up, the brass gets really hot really quickly. So if you're going to use brass in your handle, make sure that you don't do any grinding on it after it's already been glued to your other pieces, because it has a tendency for the glue to let go when the brass heats up. So I learned that one the hard way a few times on this build. To anyone who has given my video a thumbs up or subscribed, thank you, you're awesome. My channel is new, so that helps me tremendously with showing up in the YouTube searches and recommended videos, stuff like that. So again, thank you. Next video will be making a sheath for this knife I just completed. In that video, I'll be trying some new things that I've never done on a sheath before. So I really hope you check that video out as well. Okay, thanks, bye.